Hola amigo, vamos a pintar una Catrina muy belleza y bonita. Mira con las flores, mira esa cara. Mira, hoy. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna have so much fun. Now, I'm not gonna lie, this painting, it took a little while, okay? It was like 3 hours, but wow, right? I know, she's totally cool. And like, I didn't mean for the painting to look kind of like me. But hey, does that not? I don't know. We're have fun. Honestly, really, she's. I'm gonna walk you through step by step. Trust me, it'll be easy. You can do this because if I can do this, and I did it, I totally did it. I know that you're gonna be able to do it. The flowers are impressionistic style, so they're kind of just blat with paint, and then they come out looking awesome. The face is just a lot of blending, honestly. So, if you have ever tried to put on makeup and blend and contour and stuff, this is going to be easy peasy and happen just like that for you. If not, don't worry. I'm going to show you the science and how I did what I did and why. And then, I made it kind of simple, basic and easy, very simple in the background. So, if you break it down, step by step, and really take a moment to think about what you're doing and all the little ideas, then really, it's easy. If you haven't painted in like a million years, this might not be a good one to start off with. But hey, if you don't push yourself, you're never gonna get better, honestly. I mean, I still think every single time that I paint a Katrina, they're getting better. So go ahead, push yourself. And it's gonna be super awesome, and I'm really super excited to see how yours is gonna turn out. I'm sure it's probably gonna be better than mine, because yeah, I know you're a good painter, I've seen your stuff, and I know you can do this. So let's go ahead and let's go forward.